open your QuickBooks account and click the gear icon from the top right corner and select Chart of Accounts. Click the View Register for the account you want to unreconcile. Now click the R and remove the R from the transaction you want to unreconcile. And save. That's it.